Come on in. Trying to find some dog. Stop some. Give me a second, child. Give me a second, man. I'm trying to organize something. Yeah. Come on in. Come on in. Get them likes up. Listen, I need every moderator to tell the people to get them likes up. Let me get a sound check. Can I get a sound check? Hey, sound check. 1, 2. Sound check. Hey, Demetra Spratley. We'll play one song, and then we'll get right into it. Happy New Year to everybody. If I didn't get you yesterday, Happy New Year. You know. Come on, let's go.
It's an easy kind of day. The sun is shining. And I'm chilling with my loved ones.
Sound check 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. I'm gonna tell y'all what's going on, man. She gave me the tea. She called me today. People be trying to tell me I'm scamming. Woo wee! What? Yeah. Come on. Get them like buttons up. Let's go.
Relax and be free. I'ma set my mind at at this point is on cruise control. This is how it's meant to be. Gucci, Gucci, baby. And that's the way I like it. Ooh, let's pick out like it. Forever the phone is going. I don't care. I'll be so delighted. I will be so delighted.
Yo, check. Come on in, y'all. You know, man. Let me tell y'all something. And I'm gonna pull my screen up real quick. Come on. Come on in. Come on in. It's been a while. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Oh man, what's up? What's up, everybody? How y'all doing? It's me. It's me. Yeah, it's me. Secret Sister called me today, and we had a very interesting conversation. Now, they always say what's in the wash will come out in the rinse. And me and this sister had a long conversation. Her husband don't want her to be on social media. Okay. I don't want to say that person's name. Well, I can. Well, from my understanding, we've been hearing a lot of I business, as in I did this, I did that. And that wasn't the case. Okay. Okay. For y'all that don't know, Secret Sister is a OES Eastern Star. And I am a Mason. And what a lot of folks don't understand, when it comes to Mason and Eastern Stars, we have a certain type of bond outside of the regular community. It's a brother and sisterhood, and we do have respect for our sisters. When we have respect for all people, you know, one respect, you give respect, of course, that's a law.
But when it comes to Mason and Eastern Stars, that's a different type of ball game. And she called me. She called me. I don't want to put my phone there. Let's see what time she called me. Now, I'm going to tell you what she said. She said that she didn't put out she didn't put out that obituary about her being deceased. Now, from what she told me, she said Debosky was the one that put that out. Now, that's what she said. She also said a lot of things. Her husband don't really want her on social media because of her health and dealing with all this drama. And I can respect that. Yep. Got a text from her. She said, Kevin, I'm calling my husband. He's not comfortable with me talking to anyone else because of Debo stuff. Text message. Yep. She said Debo put it out. Now, for y'all that know Secret Sister, Secret Sister is responsible for the things that Debo's been saying that he did. She has a very significant part with the barbecues and so forth and so forth. She told me that she heard Debo with his eyes and this, that, and the other. She said that's not true. She said she sponsored him and he fucked her over for some reason. I don't know what the beef was and all that. Yeah. She donated. So all that eye stuff he was screaming. Nah. She said she's been, she was sponsoring a lot of that stuff that Debo was putting out there. You know, they say what's in the washer come out in the rinse. And she said she got to talk to her husband and one day she will come out and speak publicly on her own. You know what I found so funny? Yeah, thank God she alive. Yeah. And little do people know, I've said it a few times to a few other people when I first saw the obituary and I was like, well, she dead. I ain't heard nothing. You know, so when people was asking me, I didn't really want to emphasize over it. I kind of like brushed it off because, you know, like when I spoke to her today, I said, you know, Secret Sister, I said, you know, they saying that you dead. You know, and I had talked to somebody. And the person that I was talking to, I won't say no names, was like, she's alive. And I said, well, who did that? And I said, well, have her call me. And she called me today. And she gave me the 411. She said, Debosky, the one put that out there that she was deceased. Now that's what she said. She said Debo did it. I said okay. She also said a lot of things about him. She don't mess with him no more. She said she couldn't believe it. Now, when this first came out about her being gone or whatever the case may be, I reached out to somebody. No, she is alive. Yeah, she is alive. She called me today at get my phone. At 4:10 p.m., she called me. And when I spoke to her, I said, well, you know, it's a rumor speculating that she was dead. And I said, and I don't think that's fair for people to have compassion for anyone of that matter, and sympathy and whatever comes along with being deceased, and you're not deceased, because that's nothing to play with. And I asked her, could I have permission to let the people know that she's alive? She said they did have her on life support. She did tell me that. She also stated what Dana said was true about Sarah, I guess the girl named Sarah or whatever, and T-Baby Bowles have been around since she was 13 and all this old stuff, that stuff Dana, that I played. She said she was real upset about that. Yeah, she was real upset. And like I said, I'm glad she called me today, because I didn't want people to think she was, because, you know, a lot of us probably would have heard it. And I didn't hear it. And when somebody posted in my group chat, I was like, well, let me reach out. And it's like, nah, she's not dead. I said, well, okay. I said, well, tell her I'd like to speak to her, because, you know, death is nothing to play with. And she said the Boski was the one that put that out there. And she also said, when it came to that party, not the party bus, I don't know if the party bus, the food, whatever. She says she was a real big contributor to helping the Boski. She said all that I stuff is a lie. Yeah. And I asked her, can I? She said, yeah, I can. Now, I want to say this. You know, it's one thing to put something out about a person, but it's another thing when you know you rotten yourself. Yeah. So for everybody that think Secret Sister is dead, she is well alive. Her husband do not want her on social media. You know, people tell me, yeah, they say, well, DJ Tyson, you're a hater, you're a hater, you're a hater. And from my understanding, she was asked, do you donate to DJ Tyson and how much? And she said, don't you ask me what I donate to him. Just worry about that I support you. And I said, okay. She said a lot of things, man. So all that I stuff, when he'd been screaming, I did this, I did that, she adamantly spoke about the I stuff. And she said, that's not true. She said she the one sponsored a lot of those things. That's what she said. Why would this 51-year-old, no, I think she's 50, 51, would say all this? You know, if y'all ain't liking this channel, let's either you just hit an eavesdrop, you hear the hate, or you just hit a screen record. So hit that like button. It's a new year. You know, I even seen in my, you know, I just thank God for the people who got the eyes when I don't have the eyes, who got the ears when I don't have the ears, who send me things when I don't see things. And I understand yesterday was a very spiritual moment because it was a new year. And I said, I've forgiven all these people that disrespected my mom and that dude disrespecting my mom again on his community post, but then he deleted it, you know. So I thank people for being my eyes and my ears when I can't. And people spend so much time trying to assassinate my image. People try to assassinate my character. When they know they're not right themselves. Then we sit here and we listen to this. I did this, I did that. Secret sister was behind some of those festivities. And she said, I don't see why he was charging people to get on the bus. She said, me and my husband supported Dabowski. That's what she said. You know, when you know you got a calling on your life and so much negativity surrounds you. So much attack against you that sometimes you really, really want God to fight your battles. And then sometimes you really, really want to just fight your battles yourself. Again, I say again, I'm not no perfect dude. I'd be lying. I do fall short. May fall short again this year. I don't know. But for the most part, I just want to tell people, man, be careful with who you're supporting and who you're following. Because the same people that's trying to destroy people, it will eventually backfire in their face. I still don't hold no grudges. It ain't about letting anything go. It's about letting people know that she's alive. Letting people know the facts. And she said her husband don't want her to get involved because of her health. And I can respect that. She says she's going to have to talk to him before she even come out and speak. And I respect that. So again, Secret Sister is not deceased. I spoke to her today. And she said, Dubowski, for y'all that just came in, was the one that did the fake obituary. Yep, that's what she said. And she said she heard him screaming about the eyes and eye this and eye that. And she said he didn't do all those things that he said when it come to eyes. She said her and her husband sponsored Dubowski and, you know, sent him money. So she said she couldn't understand why he was charging people to get on the party bus or have a food, eat. I don't know. She said she played a big part in sponsoring that guy. I'm just a messenger. I'm not even mad. I'm not even mad. Let me say this. I'm not mad at nobody. I don't have no reason to. God is good to me. Happy New Year. She also mentioned some things about T-Baby and Dubowski. That lady, whoever name, Sarah, whatever her name is, they adopted T-Baby. Same thing that what Dana was saying. She said the same thing. They adopted T-Baby. And y'all know the rest, what was said about T-Baby and Sarah and Dubowski. She mentioned that 13, T-Baby was 13 years old when they adopted her. I guess Sarah was supposed to adopt the T-Baby. You know, that recording that I played with Dana talking about the girl and 13, her being 13, she said that's true. That's what she said. Now, y'all already know I'm gonna cover my tracks. Y'all already know that. So I'm not worried about nobody saying he lying. Y'all already know I'm gonna cover my tracks. If nothing else, I'm going to cover my track because you know I ain't going to make me look like no ass. But I spoke to her today. She called my phone at 4:10 p.m. today. And she said that stuff that Dana said. Now, this is what she said. She said that's true. So I said that stuff that Dana said was true. She's like, yeah, the girl named Sarah adopted her when she was 13 and they all been sleeping with her. Now, I'm going to say alleged because Dana, I played the recording with Dana and she said the same thing too. She said that she supported him and I guess for some reason he ousted her for some reason. But she said, yeah, she sponsored a lot of that stuff so she couldn't understand why he was charging people to get on the bus and all that stuff. So, yeah. So she had something to do with donating, I guess, towards the food or whatever, I guess. Her and her husband, that's what she said. She also said that T-Baby is afraid of Dubowski. She said, but you can't rescue nobody who don't want to be rescued. And if the time comes, and I have to debunk what I've said, what was told to me, my tracks is covered. Trust me. You know I ain't gonna use my platform to fabricate or lie for no views. You know I can get the views anyway. Just keeping it real. So you know I ain't gonna never get on here for no views and all this stuff. I don't need that. I can get on there just being myself, which I've always been. Yeah. So, yeah. Pretty much. She said T-Baby is scared of Dubowski. She says she had messages from T-Baby. And this is what she said. I said, okay. She's like, yeah, I got messages from T-Baby. I said, okay. So, again, she's alive. That's all I come to tell you guys. I hope you are still enjoying your new year. I'm running down one more time. If you don't get this one, then you just not go get it. For the last time, Secret Sister is not dead. How I know? Because she called me at 4:10 p.m. Hold on. Hello. What's up? Yeah.
I love you, brother. Go. You
Man, hey, listen. I'm not going to act like D-Ball, but you got to understand some OG. Well, go ahead. I respect you. Go ahead.
Yeah. Let me tell you this. I love both of you brothers the same way, man. Y'all had a movement for my brother Al Kelly, my Chi-Town fighter, King of R.B. You know what I'm saying?
I'm listening to you, man. I'm listening to you so I can respond.
Okay, this is what I'm saying. We ain't got time for this bullshit out here with this fucking going back and forth shit. And who wrong and who right, okay? Because everybody got to pay for the consequence when you wrong. You know what I'm saying? I've been there, done that. And I know you've been there, done that. The best one was hard because I came on to you like this, but I want to say Happy New Year to you, your family, your kids, your mom, your ex-girl, whatever. Happy New Year, and God bless y'all. Keep his hand on y'all and cover y'all. Okay, now let me get back to the subject that I want to get to, okay?
I'm listening.
Man, brother, man, I keep telling you, God is blessing you, and you keep trying to break the devil, but you can't fight them on your own. You got to let them have that and move on. And I told Debo the same day, but the devil got him so far that he won't listen at me.
Well, let me say
this. What can I do about that situation? Well,
listen.
The only thing I can do is both of y'all try to grow up, be real men for the black community.
Listen to me, man.
Love your kind, love others.
Listen to me.
Like I tell you, we're trying to do this job.
Hey, OG.
Nobody never listened to what he was trying to tell people.
OG, listen to me, man.
I tell you, like mommy gay. He put a music out there for you to understand what he's talking about.
Hey, OG, can
now
you hear me? Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Can you hear me?
I'm listening.
Let me say this to you with all respect. I understand everything you're saying, but you gotta also understand that at the end of the day, regardless of how blessed I am, regardless if I got God in my life, I'm still a man. Let me finish, brother. I'm gonna always be a man. I'm gonna try my best to be a man of integrity. I'm gonna try to be. Listen to me, brother. Listen to me. Okay. I hear what you're saying, but listen what I'm saying, because I fall short sometimes. And just I'm gonna say I'm gonna try my best to keep my morals, my values. My integrity intact. I already know how he's moving me, OG, but what I'm trying to explain to you. Okay, OG, I appreciate you, man. I got that. And let me just finish doing my commentary, brother, and I'll just holler at you offline, okay?
I love you, man. All right. And God bless you. And I'm praying for you. And
God bless you.
And everybody else in the chat.
All right. Thank you.
Y'all take it easy and have a nice holiday and let that fucking angry kid go away. Later,
thank
brother.
You. Thank you. All right, now, Janet, let me say this to you, Janet. I understand if you say that's what it is, but I'm just explaining to you and whoever else listen, that's what she told me. She said she sponsored Debo. She said she couldn't understand why he was charging people. She said she is alive. She wanted to let people to know she was alive. And she did say Debo has something to do with that obituary. That's all I'm saying. Now, whatever she told you, gave you, that's why I'm just telling you. I'm documented, trust me. So I will cover my tracks. Now, if she's lying, that's between her and God. You know what I'm saying? But she most definitely wants people to know that she is alive. Now, I don't know what Debo done. I don't know what they issue, what they fight was about. But she said her and her husband, what's up, Chris? She said her and her husband sponsored Debo and a lot of stuff. So she couldn't understand why he was keep saying, I did this, I did this, I did that. She said her and her husband sponsored the day. Yes, Chris, she is alive. And she also said the girl Sarah or whatever, I guess they adopted T-Baby since she was 13. This is what she said. There you go, loving. Yeah, hit the Cash App. We still screaming that. Hit the Cash App, Janet. Yeah, she said the recording that I played about Dana J, she said that's true. She said T-Baby is scared of Debosky. She said she go talk to her husband. This is what she said. She go talk to her husband and see if she can come out and speak, because her husband said it's just too much right now. I mean, James, listen, whatever's a lie, whatever's a truth, I'm just saying she called me today. That's all I'm saying. So yeah, it was an obituary going around. And I asked her. Yeah, it was a lot of people saying they got an email. I'm like, dang, when they start sending emails to let people know somebody passed away? That's all I was wondering. I think if it was a word of mouth, we all would have probably heard it, you know. And then if you heard anything, Sylvia, I think she did mention it, said that her secret sister is alive. If I don't know if y'all was in her chat, but I think she had mentioned that as well. So I'm just relaying the message. She said all that I stuff he's screaming, he didn't do none of that by herself. She said she financed a lot of things when it came to the rallies. That's what she told me at her own mouth. She said her husband do not want her on social media due to her health. She got to get permission from him. She says she will speak out when she can. Yes. Yeah, even Sylvia mentioned that she was alive. But I'm telling you all, I spoke to her because she called my phone. I'll say it again for the people to understand. She is an Eastern Star. I am a Mason. And I don't know if y'all know how that go, but we know how that go. And I'm just relating what she said. That's it. I don't know what the beef happened between her and Dabowski, but she said all that. She couldn't understand why he was charging people for the bus or whatever, man. So that's it. And I can't bag up what she said to me, but that's not on today basis, okay? Just know I can't. Yeah, Secret Sister is alive. She is not dead. Yes, yes, yes. Thank you for the Cash App. So, you know, it's just the second day, man, you know. Yeah, because someone sent the obituary, and I was like, where did this obituary come from? And if it serves me right, the obituary was marked for a certain day. She did say she was on life support. She did tell me that. She said she was on life support. And I think the obituary was dated from to December. December, what, the 18th? When was the obituary, y'all? Somebody refreshed me, because I've seen it, and I'm like, where this come from? I mean, because how could somebody pass away and it's not really publicized and nobody really know? Because I didn't know. I was the first I heard. I said, wait a minute. We at the end of the month, and somebody just now talking about Secret Sister is dead? Yeah, 12. Yeah, I don't know who made 12. That's why I say when I saw that 12:20 to 12:22, I'm like, what the hell is this? You know? So I spoke to her and I said, you know, it's rumored that you passed away. And I said, I'm not one of the I'm not one of the ones that play with the death thing. If you're not dead, you're not dead. You know, because people was crying and feeling some type of way. And I'm saying, well, you know, it's the end of the month and she passed on the 18th and ain't nobody said nothing. Some people was like, they got emails, and I'm like, emails? So, okay. I had doubts about it anyway. And so I called somebody, and somebody called them, and they first had put me on a three-way with them. I said, okay. And then Secret Sister called me on her own today, and we had a lengthy discussion. I guess Dabowski ousted her. Did or wrong, something, I don't know, whatever happened between them, it went from sugar to sour. You know, she said she was responsible for sponsoring a lot of things because her and her husband would donate money to Dabowski, and she said she couldn't understand why he was charging people to get on the bus. That's what she said. She said the rumor or whatever Dana J has said about the Sarah thing, The lady adopted T-Baby when she was 13, and she said what Dana said was true. So she said her husband wanted to stay off social media. I said, because it's not right for people to feel that if you're passed away and you're showing compassion and you're not, and then you come out and people be like, wait a minute, I thought you was dead. I said, that's not cool. She's like, I understand. And I asked her permission and she told me I could. And there you have it. She also said, Debo asked her, do she donate to my channel? And she said, yeah. He said, how much? She said, that's none of your business, long as I'm supporting you. That's what she said. Now, if anybody recall, I don't know if I'm really a hater or not. I guess that's what she said. But I could have sworn one of my subscribers sent me money first and then turned around and sent me some money for Dabowski. And I made sure he got his donation that came from one of my subscribers. You know, at the end of the day, man, what we gonna do? What we gonna do? What we gonna do? What we gonna do? We doing a walk for Kells, y'all, and I'm on board, and I want y'all to be on board. One Papoose is doing a walk for Kells, and I told her I would support her. Anything that's for Robert Sylvester Kelly, I'm on board, because that's what I got into this fight for. I ain't get into this fight to fight with Dana. None of them cats. None of them. I came here to fight a fight for a man that's locked up. And who deserves his due process. Same way like any other human being. What we gonna do? I pray that when that time come for us to walk for Kells, that a lot of people that rock with my channel will show up and show out. If you didn't catch my live yesterday, I just still don't have no. I mean, because be honest with y'all, man, I don't really have issues with people. Let's just keep it real. People got an issue with me. And I never can understand how people got an issue with me because I'm blessed. Because people bless my channel. I guess because they don't bless their channel. So how could people really get mad when people support me, my channel? I never could understand this. So I never really had no issue with people. I think people had an issue with me. We good over here. I know a lot of people think YTF is a joke. Well, you mess with one of us and you'll find out if we're a joke or not. That's all I got to tell you. Because I'm going to go hard for them. So we ain't playing no games. We a family over here. My squad, YTFs, my subs. I love all of y'all. Oh, it's finna get. Now, I'm gonna tell you, it's finna get. We finna turn it up. It's about to be turned up on here, y'all. So y'all don't wanna. Man, I'm in the fight, man. I still feel the way they did R. Kelly was wrong. The way they slandered this man's name was wrong. And I really believe what's good for the goose is good for the gander. And I hope people don't start getting mad when this tea style coming out. Because there's going to be some tea coming out. And I ain't talking about no secret sister tea. I'm talking about some other type of tea. And when it come out, I hope people don't start getting mad because, man, all I can say is what's good for the goose is good for the gander. You know, I don't got nothing against nobody, but I'm going to still bring my commentary and I'm going to still be screaming Free R. Kelly. And the parents do have something to do with this man being locked up. Lifetime do have something to do with this man being locked up. The government do still have something to do with this man being locked up. Larry still has something to do with this man still staying locked up, as well as Azriel. That's not going to change. I'm going to still bring the facts because that is the truth. That is the truth. That is the truth. Angelo still got something to do with it. Tim, Azriel, Larry, they still, that ain't going to stop. Now, I may forgive him with that other bull crap, but my facts go still remain the same. So I don't want y'all to get it twisted. And if they hate me because I'm still going to bring these facts and remind these people how all this conspiracy started, that's on them. If you respect it, just don't come on my channel. Period. I hope all of y'all got y'all this stimulus money. Yeah, man, going on and on and on. I'm not finna go back and forth. Lakeisha, when I say I'm not asleep to the beat, I ain't sleep to nothing. You know, yeah, well, make sure y'all be a stimulus blessing to this channel. I appreciate you. I ain't gonna never be sleep to the, you know, sleep to the beat. And I really think a lot of people underestimated me. I really think they underestimated me. I really think they really thought I didn't know what I was talking about. I don't see what I see. I don't hear what I hear or know what I know. I know one thing. God is real. I know he's been a blessing in my life. I know 2020 has been one hell of a roller coaster ride for me. And I'm looking for greater things in 2021. I'm still trusting this process. I'm still trusting his process. And all I can tell people is get your praise up. Get your praise up. Get your worship up. Get your blessings up. Don't hate on Kevin's blessings. Because whatever people donate over here, the Kevin's blessing Cash App, that's just what it is, my blessing. Period. So, man, keep sister, secret sister in y'all prayers. She's still alive. All that obituary stuff, false rumor. Man. It's crazy. You know, I got to keep saying this because I don't think people is hearing me. You know, it's one thing to be in a hole. This is another thing when you keep digging the hole. I don't understand it. And then when you keep digging that same hole, can't nobody reach out to pull you up? Because you don't want to be pulled up. Oh, yeah. I meant to, hey. Oh, man, check this out, y'all, too. Shout out to the people who, let me see, some people sent me Zelle. I guess my Zelle is working. Yeah. I didn't even know it was working, but shout out to, you know, I want to make sure I just still, you know who you are. I ain't gonna say your name, but shout out to the people who uses Zelle. My number, 312-730, no, that's not my number, 5687. It's 312-730-5687, not 57. Yeah, shout out to you, man. I, you know, because I don't really use my bank app. And when I know when I went to the bank, the lady set the app up on me and the Zelle thing and all that. And I forgot to tell you all, thank you. Yeah, so if you got Zelle, I appreciate it. Shout out to my hometown buddy, Sheik. Now I can say Sheik because Sheik don't even be on here. Shout out to Sheik. He sent me $100 through Zelle. I appreciate it. She might be checking in every now and then. She don't be on like that. Shout out to Sheik. Yeah. So, you know, I just really feel like, man, like, it's going to be a new year. It's going to be more blessings, new blessings. Oh, God, bless you. Bless you. Bless you. Bless you. Bless you. And bless you. Shout out to my my people. I got some people from Chicago that's in town today. Shout out. Shout out to my homie, my DJ buddy, DJ Darren. Yeah, so it's about to be some serious networking in Houston, y'all, because we got some people from Chicago that got some businesses down here, and they need a DJ. So shout out to my homie Tiny Promoter from the Shy. You know, he's like a 30-plus year dude, so he finna hook me up with this guy from Chicago who has a business down here, and he need a DJ down here. So y'all just pray. Just pray for me, man. Just pray for me. I understand, like, when I came in this fight, Cash App wasn't really an issue because I was working every day. You know what I'm saying? And Cash App came in 2020, but I appreciate it. But I pray to God that put me in the position. Thank you. I pray to God, whoever just sent that, thank you. I pray to God that put me in a position to where ain't nobody got to send me no Cash App ever again. Because I just like going live, period. Straight like that. Same way I was doing in Chicago, working. Working and being a blessing to others. I'll be putting me in a position where I don't have to, you need no one to send me a Cash App and just love you freely. Because that's just what it is. You know? So. But until then, I appreciate all the donations that come to my channel. And this is my job right now. And whatever else to come, it's going to be better than what's been. So I'm just a messenger. And I'm delivering a message. Prayers to you, secret sister. Sorry you had to endure what you endured. And I thank God you off life support. And she said she was on life support. And her husband says she want her to stay off these YouTube streets, especially in her situation. And I can respect that as well. So, yeah, shout out to y'all. Okay. So, put them prayers up for Secret Sister in the chat. We appreciate everything you've done, Secret Sister, in this fight for Robert Sylvester Kelly, and whatever you donated towards the cause. Sorry you have to endure so much, even with Dylan in these YouTube streets. Yeah. Okay. So, with that being said, I thank you all for tuning in. Thank you for being some of the best people that God could ever bless me with, man, and knowing that it's real and not fake. And I truly think God will expose who we need to expose to get out of my circle. And grateful. Everybody good? I'm going back to my everybody good. And I want people to comment, we good. Everybody good? I'm good. You good? Everybody good? Everybody good? Yeah. Everybody good? Going back to my good. I'm good. We good. Who good? You good? Let me see those I'm good in the chat. Let me see those I'm good in the chat. Go on, remember I used to say that. You good? Y'all good? Let me see those I'm good in the chat. We good? I'm good. Y'all good? And you want me to stay, Carla? And I really want to, but I want to just lay down and just give me some rest. I've been cleaning up. Finally, putting my clothes up on the laundry mat. And, I'm going to rest and set my alarm clock for 2 hours. Yeah, I'm good. I'm good. Shout out to the people who got their stimulus and your own time, God. Shout out to you. Hey, Muddy Waters. Yeah, I'm good. Let me see those mod squads in the chat. Let me see those mods. If you a mod, let me see those mod squads in the chat. Put the mod squads in the chat. YTF, put them YTFs in the chat. We going back to what we used to do and what I used to say and how we used to roll. Let me see those mod squads. You a mod? Put them mods in the chat. Mod squad. Where you at? Where you at? Mod squad. Let me see those mod squads in the chat. Mod squad. Where you at, mod squad? All my mods. Put it in the chat.
It's an easy kind of day. The sun is shining. And I'm chilling with my loved ones. It's the perfect kind of day. And from ear to ear, I'm smiling.
YTF, where you at? Put those YTFs in the chat. Let them know we in the building.
I ain't got nothing ready to do. And I ain't got nowhere to be. I think I'll throw something on the grill. Cause later on, I'm trying to eat.
I'm all right, you're all right. You can go anywhere you like. But ask me
if you don't mind. I'm a post up right here and unwind. I'm chilling up Gucci, Gucci, baby. And that's the way I like it. That's the way that I like it. And wherever the phone is blowing, I don't care. I don't care. I'll be so delighted.
Thank you for the cash app.
I'm so chill right now. Yeah. This is my way to celebrate. This is my mental getaway. This is my release therapy. My heaven on earth right here for me.
I ain't got
nowhere to land. I ain't got nowhere to be. I think I'm those.
Man, ain't nobody excited, man. Ain't nobody excited.
I'm
we're in 2021, baby. Y'all ain't excited.
Can we go anywhere you like? But ask me if you don't mind.
Oh, make sure y'all go check out my TikTok. Go check out my TikToks, y'all. They funny as hell. Go on my IG, Kevin Terrell 357. Right now, if you got an IG, I need everybody to hear my voice. Follow me today. If you don't have IG, get an IG. If you do or don't, go to my IG, Kevin Terrell 357, and click that follow button. Follow me. Go check out my latest TikToks. Hey, it's so funny. You want to be a blessing? This is Kevin's Blessings, KevinSblessings. Also, again, IG Kevin Terrell 357, Twitter DJ Tyson 357. That's at Twitter. Also on Facebook. If you got Facebook, send me a friend request. I love to have you as a friend on Facebook because I'm about to go live. Soon as I get off of this, I'm going live on Facebook. Sure is. Go say what's up to my people on Facebook. I told them 2021, I'm going to start going back live on my Facebook. PayPal. If you got PayPal, paypal.me, size DJ Tyson 357. Appreciate all of y'all donations. Thank you for rocking with my channel. I love you guys. God bless you guys. Are we going to turn it up? It ain't gonna be no fun when the rabbit got the gun. Secret Sister is alive. Secret Sister is alive. Secret Sister is alive. Secret Sister, Secret Sister is alive. Secret Sister is alive. Secret Sister is alive. Secret Sister is alive. Secret Sister, Secret Sister is alive. I love y'all. God bless y'all. Hey, if you ain't watched this video, watch it from the beginning. Listen to what you're listening to. Continue to be a blessing to my channel. This is my job. I love what I do, and I hope you too. Coming 2020 is some more Mama Mary. I got some more Mama Mary material. I'm just looking for the right outfit for Mama Mary. Yes, yes. I ordered these some, what else did I order? I expanded my green screen yesterday. They're pretty good. I didn't even got this light on. Dang, the steel is showing good. Let me see something. Dang, put this light on. Dang. Dang, put that light on. My green screen still going good. Okay, love y'all. God bless y'all. See you soon. Don't spend all that stimulus in one place. We're still in the pandemic. Pertaining to what, Miss Kiki? Pertaining to what? Pertaining to what? Let me know. What you mean? A Q&A? When, Kiki? What you saying? Shout out to everybody on my channel. If you forgot to hit those like button, make sure you hit those like button. If you haven't subscribed, make sure you subscribe. Shout out to Sylvia and her 10,000 subscribers. Thank you, Sylvia. God is good. May he continue to bless you and your channel. Take you to places you've never been. Q&A on relationships. Relationships topics is coming soon. But I have some skits that I'm going to be working on. And it's going to be real funny, y'all. And they're going to be just jokes. But if you get in your feelings, oh, well, it is what it is. You know what I'm saying? And it's going to be real funny. So I can't wait, man. Just find the right time, right place. And it's all good. It's all good, man. The church that I went to was actually, we can talk, y'all. I ain't gonna get off. Who want me to stay on? Put a one in the chat. Put a one in the chat. I can stay on a little bit. It was a Nigerian church, and you know how they talk. They was They was getting it in that church too, boy. Welcome. Nobody's anything, y'all. Hey, nobody. Where your link at? Put your link up. Put your link up. Nobody's. Can you put your link up? Y'all go support her channel, man. She got a YouTube channel. That girl is funny and crazy. You want to call in? Anybody? Oh, man. Ain't nobody call in. I'm going to tell you, it's crazy. This dude is crazy. Oh, man. She is so comical, man.
Hey, babe, how you doing, babe? Hey.
What's up, man?
What's up, nobody? How you doing?
Mama Mary.
Mama Mary? Abby, get down. Where the hell you been, girl?
I'm cooking food right now.
Oh, yeah? You good?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm really good. I'm fine.
Good. I'm glad, man. You're good.
Hello, everybody.
Yeah, did you put your link to your channel?
I think they got, all right, I gotta put it in there, because, you know, I'm a mess.
My TikTok is Kevin Terrell Zero. I think that's what it is. Kevin Terrell Zero, my TikTok. My shit is funny as
hell. I have to make a TikTok. I don't have
Man, go to my TikTok, nobody. My shit is so funny. Hey, I did one, this is how women act when they get they new booties.
I'm weak. You know,
man, I was
somebody told me to do a late night for ladies on my channel, and I was like,
Yeah. Yeah, put the voice on them, huh?
The voice on them.
Nah, I don't think she going to the rally. What's your link?
I'm trying to get it right now.
So oh, yeah. Prayers out to Dr. Rogers with the coronavirus. Prayers out to you, Dr. Rogers. My bad.
Oh, yeah. That's sad.
When
I saw that.
Man, earlier. I even heard, I won't even say his name, but I even heard dude was talking about her even while she got the coronavirus. Wow, it's crazy.
Wow.
Yeah.
I'll put the link in the chat.
Yeah, hit that link, y'all. Y'all go support our channel.
Hi, Princess
I'll,
Diana, native one. Hi.
Yeah, you just sound like you. I was up loud. I said, wait a minute. She got a channel? I said, let me subscribe.
I said,
to this.
Oh, shit. I was in the bushes.
Yeah. Yeah, good.
I didn't want nobody to know, you know? That I was on. But everybody that came out was laughing.
You stupid. I said, oh, let me go take a shower.
Get it off your breast,
mommy. Get it off your breast.
Get it off your breast. Get it off your breast, okay?
You lay it. Stupid. Yeah. What's up, Jackie? Yeah, y'all, go to her channel, man. Where your thing at? What's up, Jackie? Man, I'm looking to travel some more. Jackie, where you at? You in South Carolina? Because you know I'm going to come, right?
Oh.
What's up, Sandra? Yeah, I'm going to see my peoples, man. You know, I'm going to travel some more this year. Man, I told God I don't want to travel anywhere. I pray he'd take me to places I never been. For real.
That's a good thing to ask.
Hey, Denitra. That's her link. Make sure y'all sign up, subscribe to her channel. I will help you build your channel.
You stand on your own. You stand up, you count for, you're not ashamed. You're smart, you're brilliant. And you talk your shit.
Talk your shit. I appreciate that.
Who are your mashed potatoes?
Yeah, so it's It's all good. Yeah.
I appreciate that. Because sometimes I'll be thinking, like, man, don't
even
hear
me. Hey, Key. It's me, Kiki. Go ahead. Drop your link. Matter of fact, man, you know, I just started getting my hustle on. Get my grand on. What's your link, Kiki?
Right.
What's your link, Kiki? Hello? Can you hear me now?
Can't hear you.
Can you hear me now? Can you hear me now? Can you hear me? Hear me? Hear me now? 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 All right.
Yo, Tyson, yo, you is so fucking stupid.
Oh, woo!
Yo, I forgot when you said that. That shit had me laughing. I hope everybody stays happy during all of this craziness, because as bad as we want it to be over with the crisis, it's not, you know.
DJ Tyson ain't to be with off my dick.
This is Chicago, nigga, rockin' with the best. Let's get ready to rumble. Bop, 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 to the food, oh, 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 let this be the plug day. Hey, you gotta listen. If you got IG, if you got YouTube, plug your shit right now.
Papa, do my 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 papa,
Okay, y'all already know I sent this up to a whole.
Let me see. You had me twerking while I was mixing mashed potatoes.
Oh, Lord Jesus, help this young lady. Yeah. Okay, y'all. Let's go.
I can't believe you play me like this. Of all the love we share, the good times we've had. Feels like it's over. My heart tells me she's in love with someone else. Gave me the cold shoulder.
Yes, I'm lost. Cause I can find me somebody else. If you wanna hit the town, ooh, and party all night with her friends. If she wanna fool around, hey, baby, you got me feeling single. About to get out, find somebody who's gonna love me. Feeling single, got it, y'all. Hit the gut. Take somebody home with me. Get it,
get it,
get it, get it,
get it,
baby. Get it, get it, get it. She said for us, turned out to be the biggest lie of all time. And she changed her weather, yeah, rain all day. No choice, sunshine. If she wanna hit the town, party all night with her friends. If she wanna fool around, yeah, well, do the play that game, baby.
Really got me feeling single,
yeah. About to get out,
get it.
Find somebody who's gonna love me. Feeling single.
We're gonna do this. Let's see.
Rudimentary.
Okay.
Of course I love it here.
Ready?
Everybody loves it here.
Ride, girl, shit. Can you beat loud? You know, little truth, made it. Yaddy, 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 yaddy. I got so much.
Why you cut off like that?
I be having so much music. I be having, man. I love music, man. I don't think if I had music in my life, I'd be fucked up.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah. Sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry, but I guess you know.
Happy New Year, y'all! Happy New Year!
Baby. I took a half, and she took the whole thing. Slow down. Baby, we took a trip, now we on your block, and it's like a ghost town. Baby, where did these niggas be at when they said they doing all this time? Tired of beefing your mom, you can't even pay me enough to react. Been waking up in the crib, and sometimes I don't even know where I'm at. Please don't pay that nigga's songs in this party, I can't even listen to that. Anytime that I ran into somebody, it must be a victory lap. Yeah. This in between us is yeah, like a store, this isn't a closable gap. Hey, I see some niggas attack, and don't end up making it back. I know that they had the crib going crazy down bad. What they had didn't last that bad. Sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry, but I guess you don't know. Baby, I took a half and she took the whole thing, slow down. Baby, we took a trip, now we on your block, and it's like a ghost town. Baby, where did these niggas be at when they said they're doing all this time?
I'm in the trash, relax. Can you not play that little boy in the club? Cause we do not listen to rats. We in Atlanta, I buy her weed. She telling me Tay is the best. Pointed at me, who act like a killer, but you only one from the net. I'm like the baby, I'm not just a rapper. You play with me, you won't be stretched. Real drinks, it's real drink, real drinks.
Got that tough skin.
I'ma do what it takes.
So I bet it on your face right now. I know that they had the clip going crazy down, baby. But they had it in the last damn baby. Sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now. Baby, I took a half and she took the whole thing and slowed down. Baby, we took a trip, now we on your block and it's like a ghost town.
Man, I'm ready to go, y'all. Y'all good, man? You know, I'm finna get up off of here. I'm gonna get over here, y'all.
Go ahead, get on Facebook.
I know y'all. I'm finna get on Facebook. I'm on Facebook. Yeah. Come on Facebook, y'all. Kevin Terrell. Come on Facebook. Kevin Terrell. Kevin Terrell. On Facebook. On Facebook. Right now. On Facebook. Come on. Come on. Come on. I'm on Facebook. Kevin Terrell. Kevin Terrell on Facebook. Come on to Facebook. Kevin Terrell. You on Facebook? Y'all jump in the chat on Facebook. I'm finna turn up over there. Wake their asses up.